Please welcome Dr. Irene Vasquez, the Chair of the Academic Senate.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to welcome you to the California State University Dominguez Hills Commencement Ceremony for the College of Arts and Humanities. I hereby declare this convocation open. On behalf of the faculty, I offer my congratulations to all the graduates and their families. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the esteemed faculty of California State University Dominguez Hills, led by Ms. Carol A. Tubbs, Acting Dean of the College of Arts and Humanities. Thank you. State University, Dominguez Hills, and the members of the Platform Party. Dominguez Hills' own ROTC Honor Guard that is led by Cadet Color Guard Sergeant Carlos Mata. Will the assembly please remain standing and join CSU Dominguez Hills students Aja Johnson, Laverne M. McCoy, Karima Anderson, Christian Lopez, Alexi Noriega, Ernesto Halegi, Alex Tauber, Randy Johnson, yeah! Julio Sequeira, yeah! Jorge Romero, yeah! And Kyla Burke in St. Yeah! A distinguished platform party joins us for today's celebration. I would ask that you please hold your applause until all introductions are completed. Dr. Mitchell Maki, Acting Provost and Vice President, Academic Affairs. Judge Scott M. Gordon, CSU Dominguez Hills alumnus and Los Angeles Superior Court Judge. Mr. Greg Sachs, Vice President, University Advancement. Mrs. Mary Ann Rodriguez, Vice President, Administration and Finance. Dr. Menashe Ferusa, Acting Associate Dean, College of Arts and Humanities. Mr. Charles Walker, Lecturer, Theater Arts. Dr. Kay Bragg, Acting Dean, College of Business Administration and Public Policy. Dr. Larry Ortiz, Acting Dean of the College of Professional Studies. Dr. Kathy Jacobs, 2011 Excellence in Service Award. Ms. Galia Gomez, President, Associate Students Incorporated. Dr. Laura Robles, Acting Dean, excuse me, she was just named Dean, College of Natural and Behavioral Sciences. Ms. Sandra Parham, Dean of the University Library. Dr. Emily Magruder, 2011 Lyle E. Gibson Dominguez Hills Distinguished Teacher Award. Dr. Irene Vasquez, Professor of Chicano Studies and Chair of the Academic Senate. Dr. Susan Borrego, Vice President, Enrollment Management and Student Affairs. And finally, I would like to introduce the President of California State University, Dominguez Hills, Dr. Mildred Garcia, who will preside over today's ceremony.
Thank you, Dean Tubbs. Good afternoon! And welcome to the university's most important day of the year. It is a wonderful day. The sun is out. Class 2011, you made it! Because of all your hard work, it is time to celebrate. You know, a very good mentor once shared with me that president's remarks at graduation should be short, especially since you are in for a real treat with our commencement speaker, Judge Scott Gordon. Graduates, we are so very proud of you. We know that you have juggled work, school, and family responsibilities to get to where you are here today. In addition to celebrating your hard work, we all know that you couldn't have achieved all you have done by yourselves. Please join me in thanking your family and friends for supporting you all along the way. In addition, you have had the good fortune of learning with one of the best faculty and staff in the country. They have contributed to your achievement. Let's thank them for being with you every step along the way. Finally, I leave you with three things to remember. Number one, continue learning. This degree will open doors for you, yet we all know that the world is changing rapidly. Continue learning so you can reach all of the heights that you can reach. Number two, give back. We all know that within your chosen professions, you will be doing wonderful work. We do ask you to, in addition to that, reach back and help others. Tell them how important it is to get a college degree. If each one of us just took one person and helped them reach where you are today, what a wonderful world this would be. And finally, remember your alma mater, CSU Dominguez Hills. Today, you become alumni. You are our points of pride. You are our ambassadors. Come back, and help your university reach newer heights. Tell us about your wonderful accomplishments. Go out and continue to make us proud and continue to make a difference in the world. Congratulations. It is now my pleasure and honor to introduce our keynote speaker for today's ceremony. Judge Scott Gordon is a judge with the Los Angeles County Superior Court. He is currently assigned to the Family Law Department as the Assistant Supervising Judge, where he presides in Department 88. Prior to his appointment to the Los Angeles Superior Court, Judge Gordon served with the Los Angeles County District Attorney's Office for 16 years and as a police officer and detective for the Santa Monica Police Department for 8 years. Now, here's something really important. Judge Gordon graduated from Cal State University that he was held in 1980 with a BS degree in public administration. I also would like to add that today, Judge Gordon's son Joe is graduating here today. Before I continue, I also would like to acknowledge our special guest. He has lots of family joining us with Judge Scott Gordon. His family is joining us here today. Family of Scott Judge, we thank you for being with us today. The university and graduating class are honored by your presence. So please join me in welcoming our alum, Judge Scott Gordon, to the podium to deliver today's keynote address.
I usually don't hear that. Good afternoon. Thank you so much for letting me be here. President Garcia, I'm so honored to be here for many reasons. One is, having come from where you are now, graduating from Dominguez, I actually didn't get to go to my graduation. I had to work, so it's kind of like finally getting to graduate, being here. Secondly, as a representative of the court, to be in the community, seeing people who have worked so hard and done so much, and we know are going to give so much back to our community, I'm thrilled as a member of the court to be here. Lastly, my son's out there. Now, you can only imagine the opportunity to traumatically embarrass him I have here. It's fantastic. As much as I wish to, I'm not. I probably will by what I say, but I'm not going to intentionally. What I am going to do is for the moms and dads and grandfathers and grandmothers and brothers and sisters and sons and daughters and husbands and wives who are out there who would love to be up here talking to you, I'm going to speak for them for a second and tell you that we are awed by who you have become. We are overwhelmed by how hard you have worked to get here. You inspire us, you humble us, and we love you tremendously. So congratulations on being here. It is a tremendous, tremendous honor. I want to echo something President Garcia said, and it's tremendously true, is you hear a lot, and it is the cliche in commencement speeches to talk about the road and the journey you're going to take, but it really is true. What I want to tell you is the path from Dominguez, from this place where you stand, goes wherever you want it to go and will go to places that you could never conceive you would be. As I sat out there, when I was sitting there, it was a cop pushing a patrol car around, and I kind of thought that's what I was going to be. The journey has taken me to all over this country. It has allowed me to teach at a law school. It has taken me to Prague to teach judges from Iraq on how to build democratic courts. It has taken me to the killing fields of Rwanda to help a government try to bring a democratic government there. They are places that I never could have conceived that I would be. They are places that I couldn't have gone without Dominguez. So I thank you, President Garcia, for that. And I urge you to take every opportunity that you have. And with that, I do want to say that you are graduating at a very interesting, challenging, I'm going to argue, a very wonderful time. There's one thing to be cautioned of as you go forward, and that is the word no. It is a word that everyone has heard. It's a word that you're going to hear as you go through. And you're going to hear people that you're here in spite of hearing no. There were people that told you you couldn't get here, you couldn't finish that, you don't work hard enough, but you ignored that or pushed through when you are here. You turn on the news today, and the stories that you hear are stories of how hard it is. I'm going to commend you to look behind those, and you are going to hear stories of brilliance, of compassion, of artistry, of entrepreneurship. You are seeing businesses created every day, people coming up with masterworks. It is there, but you have to look for it. There is a saying that those who wish to sing will always find a song. And I urge you to look for your song out there and to find it and sing it. Los Angeles is an amazing city. It's a wonderful, beautiful, and dynamic city. And it is a city that in many ways has always risen when it shouldn't have. When it started, it was built in a place that it shouldn't be, on a desert near a river that wasn't particularly big, and yet it thrived. It was a city that was made up and created by communities of immigrants from all over the world, and people said that shouldn't work. And we have made it work and will continue to make it work, and it has made us stronger. After World War II, it was our time of great growth and influx. Los Angeles has always, always become stronger in times of challenge. And I urge you to take up that mantle, and I urge you to make yourselves stronger through opportunity and to make Los Angeles stronger. There, as I was thinking about this, I was trying to think of kind of giving you that key to success, if I have any right to do that, and I don't know if I do. And what I thought of is this. In many ways, the road to success is just like driving on the 405. Okay? There's a lot of people on there with you. There's a lot of people in your way. It's easy to get off and real hard to get back on. If you haven't prepared, you're probably going to stall. But if you keep at it and you keep your course true, you're going to get there. So I urge you all to get there. You absolutely have the tools to get there. I look forward to seeing you as part of our community. I honor you. I admire you. And Joe, you've done a heck of a job, and I'm very proud of you. Thank you.
Could Joe please stand? Where's Joe? Please join me in thanking Judge Gordon for those inspiring words. Talia Gomez to the podium. Talia is president of the Dominguez Hill student body and is graduating today with you in the College of Arts and Humanities. Talia will bring greetings on behalf of CSU Dominguez Hill's associated students. Talia. All right. Let me first start off by saying congratulations to the class of 2011. You could do better than that. All right, that's more like it. And now you are here to claim what is rightfully yours, your degrees and your moment in the spotlight in which all your sacrifices and hard work are acknowledged by your family and your loved ones. But this is only the beginning. According to the 2010 census, only 28% of all Americans receive bachelor's degrees. But all of you here today, through your hard work and dedication, are changing that. I know you will all do excellent in the next steps of your lives. Whether you go on to graduate school, become a doctor, a professor, or a lawyer, or even enter the workforce, no matter what you do, make sure you give back to your communities so that others can have the same opportunities you have had. Remember that your own experiences have been shaped by those who came before you. Graduates, continue to be agents of change for yourselves, for your families, and for your communities. Congratulations, class of 2011. You made it. And now, I would like to invite Dr. Mitch Mackey, the University Provost, to the podium.
Thank you, Thalia. As acting provost, it is my pleasure to announce that it is now time to hood the graduate students of the College of Arts and Humanities. The candidates for the Master of Arts and Master of Science are listed in the program by college and by academic discipline. As candidates will pass across the stage, they will be hooded, receive their certificate of participation, and have their pictures taken. Candidates, please remember to remove your caps as you are approaching the stage. Readers and dean, please take your places. Will the faculty hood marshals and assistants please lead the candidates to the stage?
Testing, testing.
Kim Campbell Niblett. Kim Campbell Niblett. Cynthia Lynn Severson.
Natalie DeYoung.
Timothy J. Hudson.
Ethel Wade.
William Kwame Lindsay.
Julia Silver.
Frank Colon.
Jeanette Castillo.
Kenneth Campa.
Juan Manuel Padilla.
Myra Gomez.
Phil Anderson.
Courtney Nicole Williams.
Shirley Robinson.
Jasmine Hicks.
Lucilia McLaren Spillane.
Hannah Johochi.
Susie Figueroa.
Nona Tate.
Alan Tilden. Betty Marie Knight.
Michelle Meitzel.
Tamanika Ferguson.
Jamie Koyama.
Sanavia.
Denise Hammett Baker.
Charmaine Ya Lang.
Joy Brand.
Christopher Michael Pearson.
Darlene Harden. Rachel Batten. Jennifer Villa. Renee Pertnoy. Patrick Mayen. Cindy Lee Rubin. Yvette Durazo. Danielle Angela Reyes. Charles Matthew Snyder. Joanna Knugris Wilson. Jalen Ross. Hossein Behizad. Timothy Lawson. Patrick Stewart. Antoinette Crespin.
Among the graduates earning baccalaureate degrees are those who are graduating with honors. They are listed in your program. For graduates who demonstrate exceptional academic achievement, the university grants baccalaureate degrees with the Latin designations of summa cum laude, magnum cum laude, or cum laude. All honor graduates have completed at least 36 semester units in residence and earned a minimum grade point average of 3.4. Will the candidates for graduation with honors and the candidates for honors in the major please rise and be recognized? Thank you. The candidates for the Bachelors of Arts and the Bachelors of Science are listed in the program by academic discipline. As the graduates pass across the stage, they will receive their certificate of participation and have their pictures taken. Our College of Arts and Humanities faculty will read the names of the candidates as they walk across the stage, and the dean and the associate dean will pass out the certificates of participation. Will the faculty marshals and assistants please lead the candidates to the stage?
I thought we did a good job.
The candidates will now receive their certificate.
Christopher Pearson. Corey James Kelly. Jose Manuel Romero. Jennifer Morazic.
Sheena Farrell.
Marina Abelina Lopez.
Lindsay Turner Bailey.
Matthew Manzak.
Rico Garrett Jr.
Brenda Estrada.
Paul McCloney Jr.
Jennifer Langley.
Darwin Thomas.
Sydney Summers.
Yvette Beltran.
Wendy Nashay Harrison.
Jessica Diaz.
Taz Pereña.
Giovanna Vargas.
Elvia Martinez.
Jose Aguilar.
Ruth Morales.
Edgar Hernandez.
Wendy Mendoza.
Moises Santos.
Tasha Ellis.
Morgan Shanae Coffey.
Christine Reyes Eusebio.
Sonia Elizabeth Magallon.
Kimberly Schmel.
Brittany Denise Ross.
Maria Angelica Salgado.
Ana Dolores Rivera.
Katsuto Ishii.
Wilmot Weber.
Alejandro Salvatierra.
Michael Elliott.
Jason Contreras Seaford.
Bradley Daniels.
Cody Emilio Sprague.
Christopher Elliott Chinchilla.
Brian Benuelos.
Fawn Supernova.
Anna Banache.
Anthony Guzman.
Kevin Tucker.
Susana Rivera.
Michelle Castillo.
Ronald Farrell.
Evan Young.
Nicole Smith.
Guillermo Delgado.
Maya Lott.
Jerry Mateo.
Courtney Francis Wheeler.
Alicia Hill.
Philip Swentis.
Whitney Ann Kennedy.
Shantae Elon Scott. Marissa Hyman.
Valerie Porter.
Natalie Hickman.
Both ways.
Isabel Bowie.
Melissa Lynn Williams.
Natasha Owen.
Joey Delilah Ansley.
Kelly Wagner.
Erin Rose Campos.
Taylor Roll.
Nadia Magallanes.
Wendy Landaverde.
Shelly Aguilar.
Marissa Jacqueline Nori.
Cesar Renteria.
Gillian Griffin.
Elana Dominguez.
Shannon Woodard.
Nadia Ali.
Malik Carolyn Hoover.
Jose Ariola Sanchez.
Nicholas Silva.
Nick Neely.
Louise Casey.
Anika Long.
Linda Thumb.
Matthew Ellis.
Denise Ella Cohn.
Deborah Ann Jackson.
Roberts, Mason Sampson, Jr.
Elizabeth McKibben.
Catherine Elise Branchman.
Caleb Worthington.
Johnny LaRue Brown, Jr.
Sandra Molina.
Kathy Davalos.
Michael Lauren Bledsoe.
Cindy Galdames.
Cynthia Matthews.
Jennifer I. Sendanya.
Anne Margaret Villar.
Shisato Yoshikawa.
Beatrice Santos.
Derek Kasumi Escano.
Stephanie Marie Russell.
Matthew Bonham.
Nicole Marie Lisney.
Monique Reed.
Paula Unisaya.
China Cherise Michelle Fleming.
Eric Thomas.
Alicia Kathy and Catherine Ruvat.
Ashley Elena Dester.
Alexandria Blair.
Karen Preston.
Alicia Miller.
Scott Zmorich.
Marlene Joffrey.
Miyoko Boyd.
Blanca Valdivia.
Alba Hinojosa.
Ashley Weir.
Matthew Akins.
Clayton Yeo.
Julio Garcia.
Andreas Tukley.
John Hoffman.
Daniel Spencer.
Christopher Daly.
Jim Lamb.
Melissa Delgado.
Andrea Monique Lampkin.
Jenny Serrano.
Julie Alvaro.
Kenneth Hayden Roberts.
Nolani Trinidad Wyatt.
Ron Pavageau.
Susanna Neal.
Nicole Marie Esquivel.
Lisa Marie Antoinette Warren.
Dave McGrath.
Christina Elizabeth Wheeler.
Stephen Cardillo.
Devette Quintana Rowe.
Lloyd Anthony Covarrubia.
Corey Gibson.
Julian Canella.
Heather Marie Cota.
Nestor Vivas.
John Nicholas Gardilla.
Ryan Azeas Dominguez.
Jane Pham.
Michael Stetson.
Brian
Lisette Bernan.
Asia Marie Denton.
Tonay Queen.
Misha D.L. Lightner.
Gabriella Canales Zimmerman.
Pasha Janelle Gibson.
Brenda Guadalupe Ruiz.
Jade Stephen.
Kevin Schultz.
Alicia Janae Thomas.
Amanda Marie Felix.
Chauncey Caldwell.
Daryl Hogan.
Candace Brown.
Matthew Arambula.
Mark Allen Brown.
Eric Kelman.
Danielle Renee Jones.
Nicholas Arvizu.
Leslie Camille Robinson.
Jeff Osborne.
Jessica Michelle Zina.
Jessica Madrano.
Brittany Unique Spider.
Kyra Daniels Love.
Amber Marie Chavez.
Gloria Lopez.
Pamela Narciso Davis.
Jasmine Rodriguez.
Sakaya Kidd.
Gerardo Rodriguez Hernandez.
Treasure Janae Chiplet.
Veronica White Mace.
Joey Knox.
Carol Martinez Harrison.
Joshua Chambers.
Maria Lopez Duran.
Shanair Paris Yukata.
Manuel Joe Lores.
Carmen Siobhan Sumter.
Jesus Zambrano.
Christina Zuniga.
Christopher Eric.
Daniel Estrada.
Felicia William Smith.
Kevin Michael Muckle.
Karen Lee Nelson.
Peggy Marie Gutcher.
Karajalan D. Mervin.
Craig Edward Bailey Jr.
Tracy Annette Paris Reese.
Brittany Sade Brown.
Jose Correa.
Ryan Taylor.
Alma Rosales.
Stephen Lewis.
Aisha Moss.
Brenda Aguilar.
Tonette Patterson.
Daniel Garcia.
Renee Francis Acero.
Lisa Nichols.
Talia Mobley Vines.
Michelle Rob Dale.
Andrea Michelle Sanders.
Roberto Bermudez.
Karen Glenn Dunnigan.
John Onowato.
Teresa Salser.
Donald Raciel Mundy Jr.
Veronica Graves.
Janelle Goldie Bolden.
Freesha Royale Dickman.
Matthew Carter Luston.
Josie Labonet.
Mahida Chenoy.
Lisa Dijon.
Kathleen Jane Gazel.
Latisha Jessica Flettes.
Gerardo Arellano.
Marco Dos Santos.
Shane Richard Mayer. Lionel Cornell Reyes.
Fredmore Jason Doss Perry.
Randy Michael Caprice.
Justin Kosh Nevis. Antoinette Lilly.
Joshua McHenry. Robert Allen Morris.
Shabonda Dupree Odom Reed.
Anthony D. Stevens.
Bianca Anna Knight.
Michael Ickes.
Thomasine Clark.
Corey Ezaki.
Bonique M. Blue.
Jose Cardoza Jr.
Hannah Lieta Fafita.
John Stephen Lopez.
Martha Arzola.
Justin Cozones.
Margo Bailey.
Julia Arvizu.
Sharon Smith.
Roman Begelfer.
Eric Cordova.
Eddie Matlick.
Sandy Navarro.
Christopher Padilla.
Greg Akai.
Aurelio Paredes. Ricardo Ruiz L. Jr.
Paulina Martinez Martinez.
Christopher Cook.
Joe Gordon.
David Poon.
Jeremy Napoleon.
Michael Porter.
Lisa Vu Law.
Emma Emil Austin Spivey.
Ricky Andre Hodges Jr.
Evan Grant.
Ronell Darrell Hampton.
Mauro Rosales Jr.
Raven Alexander Harris.
Jorge Romero.
Brandy Lorraine Prado.
Ivan Higuera Sepulveda de Venezuela.
Malay Jolie Legault.
Ronald Dominic Madapat Estrada.
Brenda Valiente.
Angelica Maricela Gardino.
Jonathan Shreves.
Patricia Lovedean Voltaire.
Yesenia Gonzalez.
Jocelyn Shoshana Brown.
Lisette Pettis.
Lauren Louise Johnson.
Wendy Sanchez.
Jeremiah Victorious Award.
Anna Molestina.
Kristen Smith.
Josefina Quinones.
Amanda Haru.
Celia Gomez.
Jose Daniel Hernandez.
Jorge Castillo.
Casey Geis.
Manuel Orozco.
Brittany Cutler.
Luis Alfonso Ariola.
Jeffrey Hughes Jr. Taylor.
got it? You got it?
Yeah. Eduardo Frio! Rhonda Sue Salas! Lauren Valencia! Elizabeth Woods. Nathan Wendell. Brenda Ramos. Karina Anderson. Adriana Yorinas Gonzalez. Latoya Denise, get her! Duell Ernie Andrews, Jr. James L. Harvey. Delante Marquise Johnson. Colin Andrew Brasee. Liz Della Rosa. Barry J. Maxwell. Kilkrista Ocean Lalande. Gregory Keith. Britain, 1, 2. Robert Allen Adams. Thalia Marilyn Gomez Torres. Carlos Ramirez. Adriana. Megan Olivia Moore Harris. And the last name, Josh Wharton.
Will the candidates please stand? We're not quite there yet, folks. Hold on just a minute. President Garcia, I present the candidates for these degrees. The faculty of California State University, Dominguez Hills, recommends them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the CSU Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the master's or bachelor's degree. Students, please move your tassels to the left. Congratulations. Okay, we're almost there. Everybody sit. Everybody sit. We're almost there. You can go out and party. Almost there. This concludes the 2011 commencement exercises for the College of Arts and Humanities of California State University, Dominguez Hills. The graduates and their guests are invited to attend the reception immediately following today's ceremony at the CSU Dominguez Hills parking lot 17. Graduates, don't forget the gift bag under your seat that includes a gift from the Alumni Association. A special thanks to LA Galaxy, who have included in the bags a voucher for tickets to a game. Family and friends in the audience, esteemed guests, thank you for joining us to honor these graduates and our university. We are grateful for your interest and support. To the graduates, I am so very proud of you. I offer my heartiest congratulations and wish you continued personal and academic fulfillment. And remember, once a Toro, always a Toro. Congratulations. Thank you.